Darlings, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Nolu Vononkasana, also known as Lady Nolu. So happy today. Oh my goodness. Do you want to know what makes me happy? Okay, so let's start by welcoming you to this YouTube channel. And if you are not a subby, please do make sure that you click on the subscribe button as well as that bell next to it so that you get notification each time we post something, honey. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Okay, so I'm going to tell you a story. I'm sure you've seen how frustrated I was from a previous video, right? I was so stressed. Like, I'm only coming to terms now with my relaxed hair that it's actually going to stay like this up until, well, I decided to chop it off, but I don't see that happening anytime soon. So I am just so happy that I have been surfing the net as to how am I going to wear my hair from now on, because child, And then I decided, you know what, why not rock buns? You know, those slick, cute, sexy buns. I mean, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? So that's what we are going to attempt to do today. Don't judge me if it doesn't come out looking nice. But one thing I know about us, one thing about, you know, us, these girls, when we put our mind into something, we definitely do. So without wasting any more time, I'm just going to show you what I'm going to use. I am going to use this Soften Free Styling Gel. It's a style and shine. It says maximum hold, maximum sheen, and non-flaking. So this is what we're going to use. It's almost up anyway. I've been using it a lot. So we're going to do a high bun. I am known for the lower bun. Like, even with my afro, I have always been that girl that does the lower bun. You know, the lower bun is literally my favorite and my go-to. But now I just want to do something different because my texture is different. So I might as well just explore and see what I can actually come up with. So I was just, sorry, I'm just cleaning my detangler brush. Not that my hair needs any detangling because it's stretched out. It's very nice and fluffy. So let's get to work, shall we? Okay, so we got our bun high. Oh, well, as high as I possibly can. So I'm just now going to start with applying the gel. Oh, and please don't mind me being weird and looking up the whole time. I have my mirror right above the camera. So I'm just going to peek out. Okay, what's left of my baby hair, because it is nowhere to be seen. My hairline is messed up, so I'm just gonna start applying that. I'm just trying not to use too much of the styling gel because, honey, when they said maximum hold, they played not. I'm telling you, it holds them here. Not real tight. So this is what we're looking like. Just don't want too much products, really. Now we're just gonna let it dry and I'll be right back. Okay, so we are back and I decided to look a little bit cute. You know what I mean? I'm always coming out here looking crusty and stuff, so I decided I'm gonna look pretty for y'all. Okay, so this is the extension that I'm gonna use. Guys, excuse my noise. I've got friends, I've got kids that are visiting. Well, they're visiting my son, not me, but you can understand where the commotion is coming from. It is incense. All right. Okay, so we're gonna start wrapping this because it's like in pieces. I've got one, two, three pieces. Oh my goodness. Okay, sorry about that. Anyway, so it's in three pieces. Guys have kids. Have kids, they say it's very fun. What do you mean? I think it's fun. Well, not all the time, anyways. So, yo, I'm gonna start wrapping this around my hair and yo, see where it leads us. Let's go. Okay, so I'm done wrapping the extension all over my hair. I mean, you can see that it's poking, but I'm not sure now what to do. Should I leave it messy? You know what I mean? Daring. Or should I just style it and be a girly curly? Curly curly, baby. I don't know, guys. Okay, I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I think I'm just gonna straighten it and see. Actually, just play around it. So I'm gonna start sectioning it, and then I'm gonna pull this hair like in front and take my straightening iron and. Guys, now this is the final look of how we're looking. Ciao. I think I'm literally just gonna keep playing around my hair, and especially with these buns, these are just they're working for me. I could just kind of feel like they're fire, they're cute, and I mean, I can do a whole lot of things like messy kind of a thing, or just roll it up like that, like switch it up whichever way I want. This is very pretty. I like this. So you Anyways, this is the full product. Oh, thank you so much for watching. I hope to see you again on my next video. Oh, please make sure that you like this video. Please give it like big thumbs up and subscribe. And make sure that you subscribe to this channel, please, darling. Let's grow the family, okay? Spread the words, get your friends to get their friends to like this video, subscribe to my channel. I will see you again on my next video. Bye. What you be?